Diego! Allison! Where is everybody? Oh, they're gone. They're gone like a fart in the wind.
Look.
Yeah, I mean, he's pretty my type, but I'd have to see him from the shoulders down.
You idiot.
Oh, yeah. February 11th, 1960? 1960. Shit.
Shit. You want to catch me up on how you ended up in a place like this?
You know, dicks, drugs, debutantes, my holy trinity. But yeah, it's been a wild run.
Klaus, you started a cult.
Cult is a very negative word, Allison. We prefer to call it an alternative spiritual community.
No, you definitely started a cult.
You know what can happen to cults when things go sideways.
First of all, it's not a cult. All right, second of all, relax. All right, I'll make sure there's no Kool-Aid in the house.
Destiny's Children! Let us all commune with the infinite.
Prophet!
No, you have to all stay in the mansion.
Okay. Any nuggets of wisdom that you can give to me?
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to.
That's so deep.
But your scriptures say, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive.
But that's not scripture. Okay, that's a song lyric by disco diva Gloria Gaynor, and I stole it.
Prophet, wait! Any last words of wisdom before you go?
Oh my God! We're back again! Brothers, sisters, everybody sing! We're gonna bring you the flavor. We're gonna show you how.
We brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my God, again?
All of you knew? Why am I always the last one to find out about the end of the world? Oh my God, my cult is gonna be so pissed. Five, I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday. Remember when I told you the engine was overheating?
Yeah, well, being smart doesn't make you interesting.
Neither does your beard.
Yeah, you are my ghost bitch, remember?
Oh, what are you gonna do? Wear your little ghost power suit and do some ghost phone calls, do some business?
Forget it.
Oh, you need me.
Nobody needs your shit, Klaus. That's why you're always alone.
Get shit eater! Get off!
Have you showered?
Ow!
Ow!
No!
Showtime, man.
What
in the hell?
Nah, I'm good. You're so independent. Go fight your own battles.
16 years in the grave, and you finally turned into your father.
That was weird.
Jesus, man. What the hell did you just do?
I think I was inside of you.
Screw it.
Is he having a seizure?
Overdosing, probably.
Should we do something?
Klaus, now is not the time. What are you doing?
Out with it, boy!
No touchy-touchy down there. Well, maybe I won't mind. But just don't look, because I'm shy. And finally, I'm dairy-free. Trust me on that.
Hello?
Jill.
Jill. Jill. Oh, that's the Dutch girl with the lazy eye.
Right?
No.
Jill. Oh, that's the Moroccan girl with the limp, right?
I'm somebody different. I'm a virgin.
What about last week?
Huh?
You, me, and Kichi in the sex swing. We practiced the suspended extended four-part unification.
Klaus is so filthy.
Yes, you are, Daddy.
Possession privileges revoked.
I regret nothing.
Just stay out of me.
I regret nothing.
Back off.
What was it like when I possessed you?
It was like sex with one of the lesser Baldwins. I mean, you can feel him clattering around in there, but do you really care? Why? What was it like driving all this hot business?
It was like having no skin. Still wanting to touch everything.
Oh, yeah. Dave?
Yeah, that's what it says on my name tag, yeah.
Paint.
Paint.
Paint?
Yeah, I'm remodeling the second bathroom and require some paint. Yeah, sure thing. What color paint were you looking for?
Oh, I don't know. Eggshell?
Eggshell? How do you mean eggshell?
As in, you know, like white, or like off white, like an eggshell.
I just need 5 minutes of your time, Dave.
You're gonna just sit there and listen to this pansy?
You don't have to join the military to become a man. Don't sacrifice yourself for nothing.
Hit him, damn it.
Because I love you.
Hit him.
I love you.
Hit the queer.
And I know
there's
a day.
Hit him. Oh.
The other day after I saw you, my uncle took me down to the recruitment office. He made me sign up. I ship out next week.
What?
So save these for the next dumb kid you're trying to recruit.
Dave, come back. First thing we're gonna need is coffee, vitamin B12, and piping hot bowl of menudo. And then we're gonna sort all this stuff out. You know, I could really go for some tacos right now. Allison, tacos?
Shouldn't we wait?
You know those guys. I mean, it could take forever for them to bro it out. Vanya, tacos?
This family's amazing.
Yeah,
okay,
sure.
Okay, let's not get out of ourselves.
Come here, Vanya.
Come on. Get over here.
Oh, thank God.
Tristan, everybody's feeling great.
I know this is impossible, but did we all get sexier? Wouldn't it be weird if five grew up all hot? Wouldn't
okay,
that be weird?
Ew.
You look like Antonio Banderas with the long hair. I just thought you should know. Thanks, man.
What I am is sexy trash.
Do this. You fought in Vietnam. You survived a family of seven. And you once wore a sarong to a fraternity party and got a shitload of numbers. So, Ben, gone forever, isn't he?
He traded his life for mine. Well, he saved the world in the process.
Show off. But did he say anything about me?
He wanted me to tell you that he was too scared to go to the light. It wasn't you that made him stay.
Oh, that little shitheel. All these years and I thought it was my fault that he didn't take his ticket to heaven.
ready?
Let's do it. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait!
$50 if you leave them here.